can't fire me. It's my band. I brought us together. I'm not a freeloader. But fine. I don't need those corporate sellouts. I'll form my own band. Ring. Ring. What? Oh, hello? No, Mr. Schlieb is my roommate. He's not here right now. Yeah, I guess I can take a message. No, I have no idea if Mr. Schneebly can substitute teach for you guys tomorrow. How long is the gig? How much? $6.50 a week? Yos! I'll take, I mean, he'll be there.
Kind of?
But like a circle of jerks. Look at the bright side.
We have a wonderful new substitute. Who doesn't make us study?
She's right.
Idle hands are the devil's workshop.
I just wish he smelled better and maybe put on some clean clothes.
Oh, surely that's gonna make him a better teacher.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go have some fun before somebody finds out we're supposed to be in class.
Thank you.
Yeah, just because you're not in the band doesn't mean you're not in the band.
What does that mean?
It means we're gonna need singers.
Well, we can all sing.
We're all God's children.
You won't have to worry about that, because if you're in the band, you're the cat's pajamas.
Cats don't wear pajamas.
You know what I mean, the bee's knees.
I'm pretty sure bees don't have knees either.
Are we really having this conversation?
I think it means you're being the most popular person in school.
Really?
Yeah, because you're in the band.
Guys, let's warm up.
Yeah, let's warm up.
Let's warm up.
sing by yourself?
New curriculum.
8:15 to 10 a.m. Rock history.
10 to 11 a.m. Broadway Asian theory.
Band practice until the end of the day.
What about math?
Not important.
World cultures? English?
Social studies?
Health?
Religion?
Not important. Look, don't you want to win this contest?
Yes!
Homework. Listen to some real music.
Blondie? Jimi Hendrix? Pink Floyd, The Dark Side of the Moon?
Thank you.
We're too late. We're not seeing any more bands. There's no way to compete against other schools, though. Right?
Tiffany, you're in the denial stage right now. We're not competing against anyone.
Nope.
That was it. That was our good shot.
I think you are. I think it is our cat.
Then we shouldn't take no for an answer.
Well, what are we supposed to do?
Well, we need up for these competitions. No time for that. I have an idea.
Hi there. We just wanted to say we're sorry for being late.
We're never late to anything these days because of every moment of pressure.
It's just so unfair to you. To us. Especially after what we've been through.
I guess we'll just have to go back to the hospital.
We're a special way at the hospital.
Where we spend all our time when we're not playing music.
Our music teacher said if we practice hard enough, we can make it to the battle of the bands.
Yeah.
That really kept our spirits up. After all,
we're all terminal.
This is all we wanted to do before you visit us.
Come on,
What we have?
Stick it to the minutes.
Yeah.